Have you ever wondered what the Earth was like billions of years ago? Understanding some of the geology gives us a glimpse as to what the Earth was like eons ago. I went camping at Silent Lake in Bancroft, Ontario. The geology of the area is from the Mesoproterozoic Age, around 1 to 1.6 billion years old. This was the time of single-celled life figuring out sexual reproduction. The region is part of an ancient supercontinent, and in that time, gems like tourmaline formed in the area. So while we're here, imagine all of the events that happened. Ancient seas, the building and crumbling of mountains, the single-celled life forms, all while camping in the rain. I hope you enjoy.